message. All right, and get this too. NASA astronauts are stuck in space. They won't be coming back down to Earth until next month due to issues with Boeing's Starliner capsule. The Starliner had helium leaks and lost some engines that helped it maneuver. Now, four of the five engines have recovered. On Friday, NASA said July is the earliest they might make it home. This is the third time their return to Earth was pushed back.